Indianapolis and the International Speed Carnival brings a record crowd to watch a marathon of 200 laps. Yes, it's a dizzy whirl around the 2.5 mile course, but not a single serious accident marred the race. The finishing flag in sight, and with a speed of 119 miles an hour, the winner creates a new track record.